complementary.
Yeah, that is still different from it.
Oh, okay. Then I will change it to something.
Yeah, please call it Terry. Terry is very easy for Japanese. Terry. Yeah. Terry. The Terry is a bit difficult.
It's a, so I had a really busy summer. I defended my MA thesis, and I went to Turkey to study Turkish. And now I'm in Japan, so I will talk more about my summer in my presentation. So let's wait about like a half hour or so.
Yeah.
I'll give this chance to speak, to talk to Mr. Kojima.
Kojima? Are you, is that your real name? Kojima.
Kojima Erickson desu.
Oh, thank you. Welcome to this class. Kansai Brasilia.
There are a little bit problem of language. He speaks only Portuguese and Japanese. And Japanese.
いや、こんにちは。ありがとう。あ、違うな。まあ、ね、歩いてたら結構困るけど、みんな英語で喋ってくるやん。いや、みんな。店入っても、みんな英語で喋ってくる。いや、ちょっと日本語でお願いしますよ。困ってんねんけどな。ほんで、バイク列してたんですよ。
で、みんななんか英語で喋ってくるね。ちょっと日本語で言ってくれよ。ちょっと。あ、通訳してね。into English.
Meu nome é Alexandre.
My name is.
Moro aqui em MIQ. Já moro aqui no Japão já tem uns 22 anos. É a primeira vez que eu participo de uma questão dessa aqui. E eu não sei falar o inglês, não sei falar o francês, mas sei falar o japonês e o português.
I don't speak English, I don't speak French, I only speak Portuguese and Japanese.
Japanese.
Tua família?
A minha família está toda no Brasil.
Ah, Brasil, sim.
How long have you been in Japan?
From the
That means you are 22 years old.
Significa que tienes 22 años.
22 años, como ahora aquí en Japón, pero yo tengo 42 años.
42. 42? 42. Okay. Thank you. He is translator. Interpreter.
In English. Thank you.
Obrigado.
Obrigado.
Muito obrigado.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Christina. I come from the Czech Republic. And this year's summer was certainly very hot. I was very
comparing to your country.
Yeah. Well, actually, my country was Europe was very hot. This year too. I heard it was like 40 degrees.
Oh.
Yeah.
40.
40.
40.
40.
Yeah.
It's hotter even than Japan, but obviously, I live in Kyoto, and Kyoto, you know, is famous for the humidity, so it's tough. So. I don't really like to use air conditioning, but this year I had to use it sometimes. And also I would go to like galleries and places like that and try to spend my summer in there because it was very hot.
Okay. Thank you.
My name is Junko. I'm a housewife and a student.